Yeah.
I'm working on dying.
I'm upset. 50,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. I'ma always take the money over sex. That's why they need me out the way, what you expect. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no hope. Every month I'm supposed to pay her bills and get her what she want. I still got like 7 years of doing what I want. My dad still got child support from 1991. Out of town, people love to pop a lot of shit and come around. Word of Flocko Jody, he done seen us put it down. Niggas asking if I'm cool, I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. You tryna check? This is real life, niggas think we playing chess. So what's next? Jump up out the bed like I'm possessed. I go out on tour and I say I'm drinking less. End up getting loose and getting pictures from my ex. SMS, triple X. That's the only time I ever shoot below the neck. Why you keep on shooting if you know that nigga dead? That's the only kind of shit that gets you some respect. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no hope. Every month, she don't even love me, she just putting on a front. She gon' try and settle out of court and make a run. Then gon' ask me how I'm doing, I'm upset. Half a million on my head, I can't accept, yeah. At least it made me feel like someone tried their best, yeah. Wanna waste a half a million, be my guest. Make me wanna buy a vest and a tech. But I'm blessed, I just checked. Hate me never met me in the flesh. Say she got some things she gotta come here and collect. That shit is in a box to the left, to the left. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no hope.
Milk don't taste good. Alright, we waited way too long. Half an hour and then we drunk that.
So I'm basically the one that won.
No, no. Anybody that took the milk won. Okay, I'm into the video right here. Guys, okay, so she's the loser, I'm the winner. Obviously the winner got the worst thing.
You know
ever.
What we should do? We should drink. Whoever can drink,
Well, whoever's the loser,
you know, we both have to drink it because you spit it back out.
Well, I'm not gonna drink it because that is disgusting.
Now you have to drink it.
It's warm, chunky, for no apparent reason.
I just chug it.
I'm not chugging that.
Okay.
I'm not chugging that. Unless you do some type of smoothie challenge, I'm not chugging it. It's disgusting. Until then, guys. I'll see you later. Till next time.